Yeah.
Today I met a man sitting on a corner, holding out his hand. Had a couple quarters that he saved up in a can. I think I heard him whisper that you'll never understand. Damn, no place to call his home. Said he lives alone, so he's forced to roam with a shopping cart filled to the top with everything he owns. A smile on his face, yep, there he stood. He was holding up a sign saying life is good. Man, I wonder what it'd be like taking his shoes. I guess when you got nothing to lose. He said, boy, don't you pity me, I'm still standing tall. As a matter of fact, I got it all. $100,000, always stressing out, got two cell phones in his hand. Lives the country club life, think he's on his third wife. Never makes it home for dinner, cause he's working every night. 5 cars in the garage, 4 he's never driven. Always wanting more than just the life that he's been given. Got a strange obsession with material possessions. Now he's always popping Prozac to battle his depression. He's got everything he's ever wanted, and he's always trying to flaunt it. But now it's all coming back to haunt him, mistaking what's important in life for all the pointless stuff. For some people, everything's just not enough. Give it up, you only live once, might as well live it up. Every breath I take is a reason to believe that the finest things in life